USA School, Kindergartner, First Grader, Second, Third, Fourth, Fifth Grader, Primary School, Sixth, Seventh, Eighth, Sixth, Seventh, or Middle School, Ninth, Tenth, Eleventh, Twelfth, High School, Freshman, Sophomore, Junior, Senior. Primary, middle, high school is not important. And USA is more important the grader system. Grader is more important. Yeah. Okay. Fiction, reading list. Fiction is like a spider's web attached ever so lightly, perhaps, but still attached to life at all. Four corners. Opened attachment is scarcely perceptible. Virginia Woolf, A Room of One's Own. A Room of One's Own. Okay. Sixth grade fiction reading list. Horse, Louis Glacier. Adventure comedy, all serious. A crazy Junibel detention camp makes kids go into a desert to dig a hole all day to teach them a lesson. Seems useless, but one of them realizes that they are really digging for treasure. ECHO, Echo, Pam Munoz Rian. Multi-layered drama. Powerful. Five stories that link characters across two continents and show how music can overcome great fear and prejudice. The Wee Free Man, Terry Pratchett. Pony Fantasy, Head Buttingly Awesome. A witch in training has to protect her home from monsters of fairyland with nothing but a frying pan and the help of a giant branch of 6-inch tall blue wild man. The Pity of Amber, John Dupre. Science fiction, underground mystery. The underground city of Amber is the latest home of all humans, but it's slowly running out of power. Lena hears a secret, and secret might save everyone, or it might ruin everything. Out of My Mind, Sarah Naim Draper, novel, questions the norm. Molly cannot walk or talk, but she's determined to break through everyone's ideas of her and define herself. Wonder, R.J. Palacio. Contemporary fiction, Wonderful. The story of Augie, an extraordinary kid who teaches his class how to choose kind. Seventh grade fiction reading list. Okay for now. Grady Sweet. Historical drama. Though Sweet is a skinny punk whom other kids stay away from, but there's more to him than that. Set in the 1960s and graduate to make you cry like a baby. Americans born Chinese. Zhen Luying Miao, graphic novel, action-packed fable with a surprise twist, three stories then answer, what happened when you are the only Chinese American student and your new school, who is the monkey king, and how do you ruin your cousin's life, and the game, Orson Scott Card, science fiction, great game. And is chosen by a military to fly to a space station to practice battle simulations. against the invading force of bug-like aliens. But Battle School is hard enough to survive on its own. The Witch of Blackbird Pond, Elizabeth George Speer. American Story, Suspenseful. In colonial Connecticut, 16-year-old kid is lonely, and her only friend, Hannah, is suspected of being a witch. A single shot, Linda Sue Park. World History, cut deep, an orphan in 12th century Korea works for a strict but brilliant poetry master who is seeking a royal commission, a sad and subtle journey. My Side of the Mountain, Jean Greghead George. Natural Adventure, Survival. Sam runs away from home and set up in the hollow trees in the Kekil Mountains. And how just has to survive. How he just has to survive. Eighth grade fiction reading list. The Mouth of the Scorpion, Nancy Palmer. Science fiction, Future Tense. The main kid is a genetic clone of a drug lord. Lives in a compound where everybody hates him, and he has no idea why he was made. The Thief, Megan William Turner, Fantastic, Heart Theft. This book is the best reading now. A thief is hired by a magus to steal a jewel. The thief is clever. The Megath is murderous. The story is unforgettable. The crossover, Kwame Alexander. Sports, sizzling. Lyrical world star basketball story told a poetry about a bowler named Pilsy McNasty. Read it out aloud. The Westing Game, Ellen Luskin. Mystery, often imitates, never replicated. What is the best mystery you ever read? Did you say the wrestling game? If not, then you have not read the best mystery ever packed. The Hobbit, J.R.R. Tolkien. Fantasy, as good as the movies are bad, Bilbo is a comfort-loving homebody until a wizard shows up at his door and whisks him off on an adventure full of hungry trolls, murky forests, magic rings, and dragon's gold. And of green gables, Ellen Montgomery. Anne of Green Gables, history delightful, a story about a girl who is vibrant and eager and talks too much. This book will charm anybody who reads it, a big, long series to dive into. Okay.